Welcome to another MicroTech tutorial. This tutorial is going to teach you how to make an HTML5 audio player. No Flash involved, no Swift, no FLVs, just actual audio files and embedding them in a web page and getting a nice audio player. Very simple, easy to do. I'll cover video players in the next video. So before I start with teaching you how to convert files, you need to know that not every browser accepts the same format of audio files. It's important to know that you don't need all three, but it's recommended to have at least two. And what two? There's two combinations you should probably use. Definitely use MP3 because it's a good common file. And as you can see, Firefox and Opera are the only browsers that do not support MP3. And if you look at Wave, it supports Firefox and Opera. And if you look at Ogg, it supports Firefox and Opera, meaning that theoretically you need definitely MP3 and then either Wave or Ogg. You do not need both, but I'm going to embed all three just in case I need it, but you don't necessarily need it. So let's get started with converting the files to the right format in Audacity. So let's get started. The program I'm using is called Audacity. It can be downloaded at the link on screen now. The first thing you want to do is open up Audacity and import your audio. So to go to File, Import Audio, select Audio, but I already have something recorded, so I don't need to do that. Next, you want to go ahead and export your audio as three different types. So the first one we're going to do is a super simple file type, which is, MP3. So I'm going to export it, and then I'm going to go ahead and export it as an AUG file. And again, I'm just going to keep things simple and call audio again and hit OK. Wave isn't necessary, but it's good to have on hand. And then you just upload these to your web server. So then you can link it in the HTML section. So let's move on to the next part. All right, so let's get started. So let's type audio, src audio.mp3, and then close bracket. If we save this, it's not gonna work because we need to add some controls. So let's type in the word controls to give it some controls. As you can see, we have some controls now. This is a sample clip. Great, but it's not gonna work in Firefox and some other browsers that don't support the MP3 format. So just to prove this, there is an X. So what we need to do is copy in this and then go ahead and delete it because it's not going to work. So let's type in source and then go ahead and paste that in close bracket. Now we can just go ahead and copy this and then change it to AUG and then paste it again and change it to .wav and save changes. This is a sample. Great. So now that that's done, it works in all browsers that support HTML5. But what if you want to change the width? You can go ahead and do that with the width equals, just like you normally would, and then change the height by using height equals, then the pixel amount. Make sure you have those quotation marks. But yes, you can do that, but I'm not going to do that to save some time. So let's say you just wanted to play on the background of your website with no controls. You can go ahead and autoplay it. So if you want audio player to autoplay, you can do that as well. So you can go autoplay. This is a sample clip from my tutorial on how to make an HTML5 audio player. Great, you just made an autoplaying audio player in the background of your website. I would always recommend that you do something with this code, and for those of you who might have older browsers, just type something simple like, please upgrade your browser. So please upgrade your browser. You might actually want to go ahead and add something like a Flash element for those who need it. But HTML5 audio player, there you go. You just made a very simple one. And the next one, I'm going to teach you the same thing, but with video. It's very similar. So thanks for watching.